guys, Liv Langdon here at the Onnit Kitchen. Fall is among us, and you know what that means. College football has started. I'm gonna share with you guys one of my favorite tailgating recipes. All you're gonna need is a crock pot, and it's shredded buffalo chicken. I repurpose it in 3 different recipes so you can impress your friends next big game day. Let's get started.
Sit, live, and let's dine.
As you can see, it's so easy to make, and you can use this for any party, potluck, or even your next meal prep. So be sure to try it out. The link below in the comments is where you can find the recipe, and I will see you guys next time.